That's how far I've gotten with this paint so far right now. And I'm putting in some lilies right now. Just mixing up some colors. These here are going to be in various areas. Show movement, depth, and everything else. Before I started, I laid most of it out. By doing that, I sketched different areas that I felt would definitely enhance the painting. That helped out a lot. With a large painting such as this one, you have to lay out your work. If not, you're going to run into some problems. And if you're not a skilled artist, you may not be able to get out of them. You have to know placement, how it's going to work, different angles. See whether or not what you thought of is actually going to work in your benefit to make this painting realistic. I like working in realism. That's me. Not saying any other type of art is not good, but that's just my style. I like realistic type things. And I'm using oils. This cypress stuff I'm working on, it had to be primed before I could even begin to paint. And it had to be primed several times for it to take the paint that I'm using. If not, I would not be able to capture the detail that I have right here. It wouldn't work that way. I can tell you, in doing paintings like these, just enjoy yourself. Take your time. Have your reference points. And constantly double check yourself. What I mean by double checking yourself, the different angles, some may be off a little bit. But you have to work it in to make it work for you. Or the area. there you have. It takes time. Some of these lilies may have a little brown tint on them, not much. But they may. Again, I like realistic type work. And that's what most of my clients want when they hire me to do a custom painting such as this one. Enjoy your work. Like what you're doing and take pride in everything you do. Because remember, your work speaks for you. I'm not going to be too long on this little second right here. I just wanted to share with y'all the type of detail I'm placing in this painting. It is really nice. I really enjoy doing it. So, continue to watch my channels and subscribe. Don't forget to subscribe. Plenty of people been watching, but they're not subscribing. I need some higher ratings and comment on my work. Okay. And I appreciate it. And we'll be seeing you next time. On Rooster's Art. Thank you. Have a good day. God bless.